This city once teemed with the life of my kind. Could it be that other clans had suffered the same fate as mine? In his madness, could Kain spare none of his brood?
It was not Kain, but Dumah's own arrogance that brought the downfall of his clan. These are human weapons, Raziel. Believing themselves invincible, Dumah and his offspring failed to see an attack coming from the least likely assailants. Complacent in their arrogance, they were taken by surprise, allowing the human vampire hunters to decimate their ranks with little resistance. The few that escaped have been reduced to scavengers.
Thank you. Thank you.
My brother, Dumah, a powerful warrior in life. He would have burned with shame to have me find him here like a stuck pig.
Unbound at last. I thank you, brother.
Your thanks are premature, Dumah. I have not forgotten whose hands bore me into the abyss.
The centuries in limbo have honed my strength. Not even Kain is my equal.
Even the strongest vampire is vulnerable.
We shall test your thesis, Raziel.
My bloodthirst has been superseded by an even darker hunger. I will consume your soul before this day is done.
Persistent, Raziel.
Yeah.
consuming Dumah's soul empowers you to wind a constricting band of spectral energy around your enemies. This energy manifests itself in both the spectral and material realms, and in the physical world, it can be employed to manipulate otherwise immovable objects.
No.
In the furthermost canyon of Nosgoth's frozen wastes, the hushed silences embrace an ancient enigma. In the bowels of this labyrinth, your master awaits.